automatically shut off at 10,000 feet. At that time, we asked that everyone stow their laptop. But it's all because if you're in the cabin shortly, so check your seat pockets and around your seats for any items you would like to discard. seatbelt is fastened, your seatbelt and tray table are in their upright and locked position, and aisle armrests are in the resting position. If your seat has a video monitor that extends from the armrest, please stow it at this time. Please ensure that larger devices such as laptops are stowed in a bag under the seat in front of you. They may not be stowed in seat pockets. You may continue to use your mobile devices as long as they are properly secured. Finally, please check around your seats for any remaining items you would like to discard and pass them to the flight attendants as we come through the cabin. We will be landing shortly.
Thank you.
pleasure to welcome you to Washington, D.C., where the local time is 4.07 p.m. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and carry-on items stowed until the aircraft is parked at the gate and the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign. Be careful when opening overhead bins to avoid injury from items that may have shifted during flight. In the next few hours, you may receive an email survey from Delta. We welcome and value your feedback and use your responses to continually improve your travel experience. On behalf of Delta, and especially this Atlanta-based crew, we'd like to thank you for sharing your journey with us. Have a wonderful rest of your day.
Flight attendants, prepare doors for arrival, cross-check, and I'll call.